doofus in disguise, not like the other guys, hanging around with flies. She put syrup on his thighs.
Hi, my name is Axel, and this is...
Hi, my name is Sarah, and this is Superstar XD. Pranks and Fails, and we're doing football today.
Go long, Axel!
Maybe I can.
Cousin, can I please do a video for your channel? Pretty, please. Oh, don't ignore me.
I take that as a yes.
Oh, we've got so much planning to do. I gotta get the script done. I gotta get this video done. I gotta figure out what it's about. Most importantly,
Auntie Sarah, get the camera!
Yes, honey. It's okay.
What's up, everybody? It's me, Doodoo Face Cuss, the super awesome, mega great mechanic dude. So, what's up? Today, we're going to be doing one of the quite possibly best pieces of art. We're going to be working with it here. It's this car, my car, obviously, because it's the Exodus 9000. Super fast, good size, and it can even contract down in size, so it's only a 3-seat. Now, what we're going to be doing here, we can take this wonderful machine and drive it around and get it dirty. So I'm going to be teaching you how exactly to clean your car with Doodoo Face Cuss. Okay, you can cut it now. We did. Okay, so we get the swooshy bit in.
Yeah, we're going to have the swooshy thing.
Right here is with the part that we're working with first. This here is the nice sleek tail light. Back here, this little piece actually, fun fact, is used for...
Auntie Sarah, what's this used for? It's for when you honk at people.
Oh, honking at people. Now this part needs clean so that you can see the honk.
And you can have a bunch of road rage.
Now, this is also used... Most people, unprofessional people, will call this a water balloon. But I like to call it the...
What's this called? The tailbone.
Tailbone.
Tail puddles? Yeah, sure.
Puddle. The tail puddle cleaner. You simply take your finger.
So then the honk's really loud when you wipe it.
And you slip it right in here. A lot of people think that this here is called the tail moopies, but it's actually the tail, what I said before. So you're going to take these and you're going to shine this part out. Now this is a special one because it's a Genesis model. Thing. And what you can do for this piece, this only really works on Genesis model Exodus ones. So, now we're going to be moving over here. This bit can actually be quite dangerous, so you're unprofessional or a kid, you probably won't want to be doing this. You're going to be taking this piece, the
the Schmoopy Loopers, and you're going to put it in here. Now, if you do it right, it will not explode. But if you do it incorrectly, the car may explode. Which is why I'm going to show you the safe way to do it. And there it is, folks. Now that that's cleaned up, let's get under here and do some under. It looks pretty nice under here. Let me just get a little bit of... folks, you better watch this till the end, because this is quite possibly the greatest car ever, and now it's extra clean. Now that we've reached the end of the video, folks, I just wanted to tell you all, this isn't actually my car. It is my cool cousin Kyle's car. Hopefully he doesn't watch this video, because then he would know that I messed with his car. So remember, don't tell him, don't go to his channel, don't do anything about it, just don't. What are you doing to my car?
You better run, boy.
Auntie Sarah. Incident there, but your car should be looking pretty nice now. Hopefully cool cousin Kyle doesn't find me. I had to hide. He broke my glasses, so these are new, but hopefully he doesn't find me soon. So thanks for watching. See ya, folks.
Actually, I put oil on the wheels so Doofish will fall when he gets on the skateboard.
Hey, skateboard. Oh, what's up, Kyle? How's it going, man? Whoa. Oh, gosh. Feels extra slick today. Ow! Oh! What the heck? Kyle, what happened to your skateboard?
Nothing.
Oh, that hurt.